they do that say your nucleic acids are bonding in. So I think it's clear that what is this? So this is the structure of ribosugar group we will get. Deoxyribosugar man, I mean, I think